Hi, this is Andreas. We're back in our garage. We're just finishing off this car here, which we've had a dreadful time on because I can't remember the bits I need. Even after a quick coffee. So let's go. It's another thing you should have is your coffee machine working in this game. Small rubber bushing missing. And a rear wheel hub. It's the rear wheel hub we was buying. I remember now. And now we're going to stop buying stuff because we've got brand new parts galore. And we'll use them all up. And then if we don't make any headway towards the 65% repair thing, so we can put some stuff in. We're only going to buy stuff as we need it. Actually, we said he needed 76 repair. State. Oops. So he can have his old hub. Anything that's better than 76 is his, whether it was or it wasn't. 98, we'll give him that one. Doing a bit of a job repairing stuff, of course. Nothing's getting repaired very well. And this next thing is the small rubber bushing, which is the hardest thing to find really. And I was thinking that it was in from the back. I don't see where this little rubber bushing is. Small rubber bushing. It wasn't that. Put a new one in. Seventy-six. So he could have had the. He didn't really need that one in. That's how greedy I am. I'm not going to give him anything. 78. Put that back. I know it's not that one, because otherwise something else would go astray, and we've only got the one thing astray. Small rubber bushing. So a small rubber bushing might why? That off again. That's what I missed. So it can't have been that. Rear spring. It was that. There we go, all finished. That took longer than I expected. $4,006. For that one. Let's get this one on the ramp. Let's check out whether or not we've got any more. We've got a point, so we could spend this here with 65%, which is probably where I'm going to spend it. 100% faster parts examination. 100% faster screwing and unscrewing. We need to start repairing things easily. Unlocks the electrical. I think I went this way before. But if I go that way, I think I'll do it that way this time. No, it won't let me do it that way. Can't have either of those. So it's still there. Instantly examine three parts, or I have the tire tester, or none of them. Instantly access three parts when first time seeing the car. Order bound junkyard condition. I think the tread pad one might be better. And we can go there, can't we? rubber bushing, fix any running gear problem. So running on the rolling road didn't do him much good at all. Just whip the wheel off, ain't got time to mess around. Well, this is going to need the front roll bar. You can see that's all rusty. No, we'll let us examine that. So we'll just take it off anyway. And also, looks like the shaft as well. Right, so that's that off. We've got some bits on here we need to take off, I think. Didn't say anything about brakes though, did it? Let me just on the brake shoe, we'll have that part switched out. The new one, it said it wanted something of 81% or greater. Right, we have to go under the car for this bit. Percent front draft shaft, roll bar. We've got bosses. That draft shaft D, dav axle D. Was it swear by air? I can't remember. Just front swear bar, drive shaft, front drive axle D. Front drive axle D. Front drive shaft. Lost everything. My mind's going a bit now. bit numbing after we've done this for a while. Put that in. That in. Shaft. Should be in that one. And there we go. So how we're doing. All fixed. Can it go? Yes, 832. And this one, get it on the ramp. We're at 17 minutes. We'll just check out the other orders. There's an engine one. Suspension and clunks and rattles. Car is hard to control. Alright, so we've got everything off this car. Maybe we should put this one though. Just let me put the wheel back on it. Stick this one. We've only got 8-10 minutes left. It's going to take longer than that. What I'll do is I will stick this car in the test ramp and we'll do that one instead. And we'll save you the one for the next video. Nice colours. Yucky green. Engine power has failed, list provided, car does not start. Fuel filter, air filter, fuel pump. Right, so let's sort out the fuel filter, air filter and pump first. Fuel filter, I like these with the bolts. Air filter is a 14B. We don't have fuel pump, we'll take one over here. I meant to go all looking for an air filter 14B. I said don't worry even if you buy the wrong ones, because you'll still get to use them at some point, especially when you get your next level up. Then we'll go and just do the fuel fill, the fuel pump. She did say fuel pump. Yes, it did. I suppose I can repair any of those. Nope. If I try repairing that, it'll break. So car does not start. That'll probably be the plugs or something. Charge the battery first. Battery's fine. Let's examine. I did this wrong. I should have took the plug and the coil out as well at the same time. They're all okay. I'll put the rest of these back in. Let me see if I can find anything else wrong. Let's examine that. What about the starter motor? Not the starter motor. Car will not start. Is there any fuel in it? Where's the coil? I don't think it has a coil, does it? All right, we'll continue. Why else wouldn't it start? Do you think? Alternate. That wouldn't make it much start. Let's just put it back together again. That's fine. And that's fine. And that's fine. And so is that. At 4%. And something like the cab missing on this as well, I think, would be a great thing. So, nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with that. I can't find what's wrong with it. I'm saying 93%. It was all okay, wasn't it? 90%, yeah, the one. Anything above 90% is okay. There's no reason why this should not start, really. Oh, hang about. I set the timing cover off. I don't understand it. Check the starter motor, check the battery. There's no HT leads to check. So how can they say it does not start? Power not discovered. They're lying to me. Three may end 4x4. Right, I'm going to end it there and I'll come back in the next video. Car does not start here, so why are we going to the track? Usually doesn't let you go if the car does not start. So I'll see you when we get to the track in the next video. Remember to like and subscribe. And catch you later.